1957 gets into a shootout with an outfit bagman named Detroit Phil Carlone. He lost, but they gave him prey, the city. Because that's how police used to be treated.
Evans.
What do you have, Jim?
I will have...
It's kind of hard to do, yeah.
Here's the moment with this guy.
You can have him.
Oh, gosh. Hi.
Hi.
Well, I have to warn you, I'm pretty drunk over here.
Okay.
Do you want to join me? You want to catch up?
No.
Okay.
This one's dirty. I got to clean it.
We got a DNA hit on those watches that he stole.
Mm-hmm.
So we have enough for a warrant and the Quinn brothers are in custody.
Maybe it'll fix the blurriness.
You think he saw it?
Maybe it's blurred on here.
Did you talk to him?
It's still blurred. I don't get it.
Thinking you know, I love this job so much. I'm going to continue to try and do it the right way, no matter how many beasts I get, no matter how much time I spend defending myself, but it's like...
Oh, well, I guess it's just a glimpse.
Like, I know that's how Sal felt, too.
So, if you get in that predicament like this...
Yeah, you're not him, Adam. That's not you.
Where two are like this, on opposite ends.